One of the main contentions taken by Mr. Dasri Narayan Rao was that he was a Minister of State for Coal and he had no role whatsoever in the allocation of this coal mine, because whenever there is a conflict in one ministry with the cabinet minister of another ministry, the standing orders of the Prime Minister's office was to refer all these matters to the Prime Minister's office. He forwarded all the papers to the Prime Minister's office. The Prime Minister reassessed the entire matter, called for all the notings, called for a fresh report. After examining the entire matter, the then Prime Minister, Sri Manmohan Singh, granted this allocation of the coal block. And the CBI has not found anything wrong in the allocation made by the then Prime Minister.
Today the application was moved on behalf of an NGO seeking intervention before the court. When NGO name is Consumer Action Network, and the whole object was to place true and correct facts so that these mighty people may not be able to influence the subsequent trial of the case, and they may not be able to temper the witnesses.